developing a story coming out of a town hall meeting we covered last night. I am told tonight that information is now being given to the Secret Service regarding a threat of violence at an America Speaking Out event hosted by Bowling Green Congressman Bob Latta. This was the scene at Tara Community College where the Republican congressman sought feedback on how government is operating. Big spending, high taxes, health care reform, all part of the discussion. But when someone in the crowd offered an off-the-cuff remark about people in Washington who should be, quote, shot in the head, the story changed. Jumping first to Ohio Democrats, whose chair, Chris Redfern, said, and I'll quote, it's shocking that a member of Congress would sit silently in a meeting as constituents suggest that Democratic leaders should be shot in the head. By late this afternoon, the Latta camp churning out a response, Mr. Latta claiming that he wasn't even aware of the threat until after the meeting. When this statement was made, I was writing on the whiteboard with my back to the audience. I categorically condemn any notion of inflicting physical harm or making threats to the president or any elected official. Redfern wasn't done. It's appalling that the same congressman would refuse to make clear whether or not he believes President Obama was born in America. Mr. Latta had been asked that question at the meeting. So then late this evening, a spokesperson for Mr. Latta told me that Congressman Latta, and I'm going to quote here, is on the record as saying the president is a citizen of the United States. That same spokesperson says that they are, again, quoting here, in the process of turning over information to the Secret Service, what the information is or who contacted whom, the spokesperson chose not to say.